So I worked out how to decommission this relatively efficiently. You just got to pull up a bit, and you pull out this direction signal.
Exponential growth. That was a tool. How boring was it?